About a year ago, Elon Musk was sitting in traffic in Los Angeles and thought about how cool it would be if he built a tunnel under the city. So he built a tunnel under the city, and then he started selling hats for his tunnel. 50,000 hats later, he got bored with hats and switched the hats out.
Why the flamethrower? By the way, the flamethrower goes 10 feet. To be legally a flamethrower, it has to go 12 feet. Why?
He sold 20,000 of those, and then 5 days later, he tied his car up.
Yeah, I'm definitely questioning this guy's sanity.